networks give us, the networks taketh away. NBC News is now taking Florida out of Vice President Gore's column. It's just far too confusing. We're about to make an official call. It's just too confusing. Florida's been in play all night long. It has not been a sterling evening for vote projections in that state. NBC News and all the other networks projected that Al Gore would win Florida. Then at 2:18 this morning, we project. All right, we're officially saying that Florida is too close to call because of a recall.
They need Florida. Florida, Florida, Florida. Let me show you one more time, Tom. This is it, right here. Florida, 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 Florida. It's that kind of night. Or morning.
It is indeed.
And it was that kind of night, and then we went all the way to the Supreme Court case that happened in December that ultimately decided
that night. I was saying, people, which, you know, we're
absolutely
all Republicans. We love politics. We've grown up with it. At one point, when that person had Big Russ, your grandfather, he got out of a car. I was waiting for him at a baseball game, and Tim got in the car to drive him out of there. Big Russ got out of the car and said, I don't know. Strategist who no longer as active as he once was, but I'm telling